What's up, YouTube land? Welcome back to another fantastic episode of Creation Stories with Chris and Denise of Alamo City Spray. Now, today we are going to be making a Deadpool.
You're
messing that up. Deadpool. Okay. We're doing a Deadpool painting. During the freeze of the last couple of weeks, I spent that time doing digital work and doing stencil work and things like that. So you guys sit back, enjoy. I figured you'd like this view so that you can see just like the one beyond them here at work on location with Deadpool. So just sit back and watch. There's no time lapse. There's none of that. I'm going to do very little editing and cutting. It's for you to just kind of sit back and enjoy the show. All right. Let's go. Man. I'll tell you what, I did figure out that when you're doing these stencils, if you want to do a show, you can put it on there real quick, pull it off, do all that fancy stuff. However, they sure do come out nicer if you put a little tape on them. Let's not be cheap and lazy about it, you know what I mean? Get it right in your mouth. How about that? Off a little face layer, guys.
Welcome to Animal City Spray.
only see the wind, you'd understand. You got that little scissor, a little burn effect.
Deadpool.
Yeah, he burnt, yeah. Yeah, he burnt too. They're all burnt up. Everybody burnt up. Woo! That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, folks, how you doing? Just under 10 minutes, honey. Hey there, folks. Hey there. Welcome to Alamo City Spring. Great job, honey.
And there you have it. Deadpool. Fantastic. Stopped it already, ready? Oh, yeah, we're good. Yeah, we're done.